Hello guys, and welcome back to my surgery. We thought we were finished, but we are not. No, no. The surgeon simulator gods have decided to make me do more stuff. So, last time we finished, we've done all of these ones. As you see, these pretty much across the board. And we finished all the ambulance ones, and last time we finished the brain transplant. It took me 3 minutes and 3 seconds. That's insane. I got a C grade for that. I'm quite happy with that. But when I finished, I got this mystery floppy disk drive thing. So I'm going to take that one out. This is controls. And I'm going to insert this one. Now I just need to collect it first. So you just need to grab it. Grab. Not quite. Oh wait, I did grab it. Okay, but now I didn't. Ah, lost it. Right. Maybe I can put it in upside down. Or maybe I can put it in with my fist like that. Not sure how that works. But I need to put it in somehow. So let's do... Can I do that? Yeah. Right. Stop phoning me. Stop phoning me. I'll go and see what it is. Yeah, hello. I don't want you to talk to you, Dave. It's blood. I don't care, it's blood. I needed to do it. Let me see, get the disk drive into the disky. Disky, go in. I don't know if I can put them in upside down. I can, fantastic. If not, oh, it went upside down for me. Yay! Nigel, we've been watching your performance. We've required your service in a special mission. By inserting the disc, you have agreed to come and help us and against the long... an agent will be along to pick you up immediately. I don't know what I said. I'm in space. Holy crap, I'm in space. Right, let's get the... Oh crap, it's already gone. Nope. Okay, maybe this is harder than I figured. Alright. Alright, let's get the ribcage off. I'm going to be doing a heart transplant. The ribcage should be gone. Get the ribcage off. I almost got the nice music this time. This is like the death music. That's not good. So let's get down. Okay. Well, so far so good. I'm just going to grab... Oh no. Gimme. Okay, that's good enough. Alright, it's gonna go. Oh, actually, can I get the ribcage off without using the sharpened? Don't think so. We can try. We got plenty of time in this one. I don't think I can, so I'm gonna have to use the other side, which is fine, because that's what you're supposed to do. Oh no, the hat's going. One sec. Let me get the ribcage out first. I don't think I have time. Go up. I went inside my heart. Go down. No, I can't reach it. No. Stay. Heart. Stop moving. Stop moving, heart. Come here. No, I'll get stuck with it. Oh, where's that? Where's the heart? Crap. Where's the heart gone? Oh, crap in the stick. Where's it gone? It's like... It's around here somewhere. Okay. I think the heart may be gone. At least it's not in the airlock. But look how pretty that looks. I'm going to have to restart the level, I think. Let me see. Yeah, totally going to have to start the level. Alright, let's just restart. This is a weird one. Okay. Restart. Okay. Physics. First things first. Move this. Okay, no. Close the damn lid. Right, close it. I know it's going to reopen, but for now, at least it's closed. And I can kind of work with that. So, is it going to reopen? Yes, it is. But I can keep control of it, hopefully, by just keep pushing it down. So, kind of go down. There we go. Right. First things first. Hammer. Move out of the way. Give me the hammer. No, not quite what I wanted. Although, maybe I can work with it. Grab it. There we go, got it. Right. Break ribcage. Oh, break ribcage. Go. Alright, put the lid back down. Stay closed. Thank you. Alright, listen to what I'm saying. Good boy. Alright, this hammer is kind of... No. No, where's the hut go? No, stay closed. No, stay closed, stay closed. Please, 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 please. Yep, close. Stay the damn closed now. Thank you. No, stop opening. Come on, why are you opening all of a sudden? You were closed early on. No, stay closed. Fuck's sake, right. Grab the hammer. Grab the hammer from the edge. Grab the hammer from the edge. No! Stop myself! Damn it, where's the other needle? Where's the other needle? I saw it in the air a minute ago. Oh crap, where's the other hammer? Where's the other needle? There it is, there it is, there it is, there it is. There it is. Thank you. Awesome. Right. I need that heart to go in the box, like a good heart. I need the lid to close. Like a good lid. I need you to stay like that till I call upon you. Stop opening. Stay like that. Stay. Oh crap, it's not gonna do it, is it? Right, big saw blade. Right through my field of vision. Right. I need the hammer, where'd it go? Hammer, 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 hammer. Hammer is gone. Right, great. Let's use the bone saw then, I guess. Grab. Nope, missed. Ow. Now. Give me the saw. Give me the saw. Bone saw. Bone saw. Oh, crap. No. At least the heart's staying put. It's not moving anywhere. Like, that's fine. That's fine. I can deal with that. I just need to, open the ribcage somehow, and I've got no implements anymore. The hammer is gone. The hammer is well and truly gone. The bone saw, I might be able to use if I can just grab hold of the bloody thing. Right. No. No. No, don't fly off. Don't fly off. Don't fly off. Don't fly off. Come back down. Come back down to earth. Come back down to earth. Please. Please. Oh, please. No, that's alright. Come on. We can use a radio. I have nothing to cope with now, I think, either. Let's try the radio. You can break the ribcage with the radio. Maybe I do, you don't know. Ah, it might be doing it. Oh, it's doing it. Although it might be the one bit that I actually already broke, so maybe not. Oh, maybe actually. It's breaking bone chips away, which is good. Come on. Come on. Take it alive. Now. Okay, come on. Go down. Okay, that's not working. Okay, I'll give up on that idea. Oh, there's a hammer. There's a hammer. If I can get hold of it. Grab it. No, 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 no. Fucking hell, I missed it. Damn it. The one time the heart actually stays where I want it to as well. Okay, let's grab the saw here. If I can. No, hammer. There it is. There it is. It bounced off the wall back and then came back to me. So get the hammer, 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 get it, got it. Not quite. Go down, go down, go down, go down, go down. Damn it! Come here. Come here. And go. No. Come on, please. Grab the feckin' hammer. Yo, dog. Come on, please. Why won't I get the hammer? Right. Right, 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 right. Right, bone saw, there it is again. Right, let's try this again. I can't see anything. Right, there we go. No, not quite. Okay, where's it gone? Oh, come on, everything's gone now. I don't even see it. I know they're going to come back to me, but how long will it take them to? Maybe I can use a beaker. Alright, let's go down and break some bone somehow. Okay. Not happening. Nope, I'm just playing a lovely song on his rib cages here. Alright, let's throw that over there. Right, where did they go? They have to come back to me, surely. Because everything seems to be bouncing off a wall behind me, which I can't see, obviously. If I had the Oculus Rift up here, I'd see it, but I don't. Okay, nothing that way, apart from, you know, Earth. Come on, where did they go? Come back to me! Mr. Hammer! Mr. Hammer, please come back to me. I'm gonna have to use a cup, maybe. Grab the cup. I can't even grab the cup. You kidding me, right? Alright, grab the aforementioned item. No. No! Missed. God damn you. I hate you. I hate you so much. Up yours. Yours. Right, anyway. Okay, where the heck is this hammer gone? So I don't think we're gonna do it without it, so... Oh, there it is. Oh, right. Move that out of the way. Didn't even see it. Did you guys see it? Maybe you guys did see it. Okay. Let me get that like that. Bring him over slightly, slowly, 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 slowly. And grab. Not even close. Right, what if I do it this way? Like that? Okay, go forward. Forward, 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 and up. And turn, and then forward, forward, forward. Grab. No, 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 don't go anywhere, please 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 don't go anywhere. Come here, come here, come here. Wow, this level is really hard. I figured it'd be easier than the other ones. It's actually not. It's much, much harder. Right, I didn't mean to do that. Come on. This is just me playing around with items floating through space for a half hour. Give me the flaming item. Oh, give me the bone saw. That'll do. That'll do. That'll do. Go down, go down. Down. Down, 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 down. Alright, give me this. I can't. Why can't I pick it up? There's the hammer again. Come here. Come here. All I want to do is use you! Holy goddamn crap! Come on, where you at? Alright, go down, get down, 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 no! Stop! Damn it! Oh wow, this is actually making me more stressed than the ambulance levels. I didn't even think that was possible. Just because once I get into range, it's disappeared. No, fuck's sake. Oh, alright, give me that saw. Give me that feckin' saw right now. Alright, give me it. Give me it. Give me it. Come here. Come here. Come here. Got it. No, not quite. Come on. And grab. Come on. Go down, go down, go down, go down, 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 crap. Yes! Finally, kinda. It's kinda a little bit broken, but still. See, get the bone. Awesome. One down. Only if you want to go. Right. I'm losing a lot of blood now. Yep, too much blood lost, and I've lost the sword. No! I can't turn this thing off either. Alright, the needle, the green needle, has gone. Great. Oh, this is terrible. This is like a terrible, terrible, terrible playthrough. Right, this is a terrible game! Hates me. Alright, let's get the beaker here. No, not quite. Give me the beaker. I need to break the feckin' ribcage. Alright. I know I've already said that beakers don't seem to work, but... maybe if I put the force into it. So, I can kind of twist and then... no, not quite. Not quite what I had in mind. Right, twist and then... boom. Boom. No. Go forward, go forward, go forward. And then go down. Not even close. So I go back. Forward and down. Not, why would I keep... No. Right, not even close. Right, go away. Seriously, man. This is so bloody difficult. Right, and the heart's just floating away slowly. So let's get that back over there. Oh yeah, the one time I actually grab all of the second sword, the heart is on us loose now. Right. Maybe I can salvage this. Unlikely, but we'll give it a shot. Right. Let's kind of break the rib cage here. This is a bone saw. It's meant to be able to break through bone. But it's doing jack shit. Right, get rid of that. Not that. There. Oh, he's also, there's a needle, there's a needle, there's a needle. Right, go down, go down, go down, go down, go down. Grab a needle. Not quite. Go down. Grab. Don't jab yourself with it. Go down. No. No! I saw that coming from a mile off. Right. Where's it at? 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 There it is. Have I got it? Have I... Hell. No, I've not got it. Right. Where's the other one? So I can stick myself with it. Don't even know if it's around here anymore. I think that's it, actually. I can just stick myself with it. There we go. Thank you. Okay, heart is floating. It's fine, though. No, I've got nothing to lose, really, with this thing. It's not gonna... I don't think I'm gonna be able to do it. So, I'll just kind of go at it with a saw here. If I can grab it. Come on. Grab it. Okay, maybe not. In which case, give me the drill. Face full of drill. Right. Grab the rib and just bury through the rib. I'm gonna kill him. He's not, I'm not gonna be able to do this, so just kill him. There we go. Who needs all this? Alright. Mass suicide. Come on, let's kill him. He was a good man, but sadly, he went in space without a projection. I kill him now. It's safe. I'm saving his life, really, in the long run. There he goes. Oh, look, and there goes his stomach. Yay. I don't care. That was a terrible, terrible surgery anyway. But nevertheless, we give it a shot. We give it the best shot, and we failed. So, I'm doing terrible, as you can tell. But hey... Next week, we will try our best again. So maybe I'll do better. So until next time, guys. DTYL. Peace out. Bye-bye. Doodles. Bye-bye. Alvizin. Adieu. Aloha. Which means goodbye and hello. I learned that the other day. Anyway. Bye, guys. Doodles.